And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077. We're going to be side questing. So here's the plan. So we've already gotten to a point with the main questing where it says, hey, if you got stuff you got to do, do it now. Otherwise, there's no going back. And I'm like, all right, we should get some shit done. So here's the plan for the map here.
Oh.
So my plan here is to do all of these in this area to slowly just clear this area of the little blue and tarot cards and the little Gibbs and cyber psychos and just all these little tabs that can go away that you can do these little side quests to get these. Not doing the fight ring, they are actually a real pain in the ass to complete or guiding quest wise. So the plan here is to try to get as much of this done as possible, and then we'll probably do this island or this chunk of this area in the next video, and you kind of get the idea of what I'm going for here. And I'm slowly clearing this crap out to the point that there's nothing left to do, and then I'm forced to do, you know, the in-game mission. That's going to be the plan here. This way, when the new DLC rolls out, and if it's required to have the storyline beaten, this way, if it requires you to have the storyline beaten in order to access the DLC, it's all taken care of. If not, well, hey, we found out the hard way, right? Anyways, let's get back into playing some Cyberpunk 2077.
Go get your own soul.
What happened? Your implants, they look half done.
Done? Or not done. It is of no importance. A Bhikkhu does not defile his body through cyber modification. It is against the Pratimoksha. And yet, they knew about this. For me, there is no return.
Hold on. Somebody forced you?
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us, desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
How about your brother? He's still with them?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
Fine, I'll help. But just so you know, things might get ugly. Maelstrom doesn't mess around.
There must be some other way. Help us, please, but without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in their epic. What are you gonna do? Cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you'd drop dead.
Instead of an arm, which with iron,
Every time you have to take a piss, Chief. And then he'll start a next-gen Buddhist fellowship of, get this, full metal monks.
Please, Nama has brought me peace. Do not deprive me of it.
Open your flap again and I'll rip your tongue out.
So this is where they're keeping our fellow brother.
Jubes, listen. What if instead of an arm, we chipped him with iron? Every time he'd have to take a piss, he... and then he'll start a next... Buddhist fellowship of... Get this! Old metal monks!
Please! Dharma has brought me peace. Do not deprive me of it.
Open your flap again and I'll rip your tongue out.
So this is where...
Now do this! The implantation is against my beliefs. Please! I do not want them!
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Was walking by and caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Now, the truths that your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. Your brother's waiting for you. Not far from here.
First, I must catch my breath. And then I shall go. It is him who shall need saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Gannic ass, too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why... else would Karma leave all this sweet gear just ripe for the picking?
I like where you're going with this.
Is everybody ready for tomorrow?
hear you! What, damn it!
Now I hear you! Come to mama! You stupid asshole! Dipshit! Lobotomized moron!
on, show yourself! Instructed to reveal yourself.
Get a nasty makeover!
Thank you.
here somewhere.
Been waiting for this.
What in the fuck? You okay?
Lilith has concealed the 10th circle. The ancestors' eyes.
The hell is this?
Got a bad feeling, V.
Better look around. Ouch.
Hey, look.
Huh.
Grimy.
Maybe got cut.
Thank you.
Sense! Unfortunately, the so-called suicide war remained the primary source of radiation that falls on and the Eastern Mediterranean. After the break, we take a closer look at the new sneakers from Avante that hit Night City shelves tomorrow.
The data. Thanks, V. Get closed.
I hit her!
I'm invincible!
He's killing us all! Thank you.
Oh, well, well.
Thank you.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.